Coming in at number 5 from the LJL, V3 Esports Ace stood his ground at the base and fought off the entire enemy team by himself, later leading the team to victory.
エンドゲームを見据えています。守るのはエース。ただ火力は出るビルド。誰を狙いに行く。フラッシュを使用しながらエイパクを利用して、ビッグダメージ。これで逃げる角度。さらにまだ行くんじゃないか。エース。ユタポッパーさせエースはフェザーストーンを使いました。避けた。いやー、ファイナルスパークはステップで避けましたが、ラムネもナイスさん。ただエンドゲームはありません。
At number 4 from the TCL, Starscreen from the Istanbul Wild Cats refused to die, turning around a gank into a double
kill. Service tuttu. Starscreen sonunda alacaklar. Can yenilemeyi sürdürüyor Starscreen. Ultra'yı mı alacaksın? Ultra'yı almayı başardı. Bir tane seti kaptı oradan. Starscreen 2'ye 1'de. Koreli ikilinin canını okudu.
Yok artık. 2'ye
1'de bir skorda. Artık Lissandra'ya düşecek mi acaba?
Lissandra şu şeyi
kullandı. Starscreen terörist sürüyor.
Çıldırdı. Starscreen tekrar izleyelim. Burada sanki hani şey vardır ya. Hani bitti galiba buraya kadarmış. Hayır buraya kadar değil diyor. Orada bakan ölümden dönüyor ölümden. Üzerindeki kırmızı güçlendirmeye beraber sürekli yetenekleri sıralıyor ve Ultra'yı alıp ultisini hemen öncesinde açıp orada yeniden canlanacak. Biz tehlikenin farkında mı? Lissandra yaklaşıyor ona güveniyor birazcık da ama hasara bakar mısın? Çıt 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 oynuyor orada.
Speeding in to number 3 from the LMS, Alpha Esports ZyP landed a huge stun to set up Xiao Mo for a quadra kill.
一铁闪现被逼出来了，又是一个无情的柱子。蔡皮为这点危险误杀，从他晕到墙的压下去，这个推推到他全部人有机会。小恶魔开了斯坦这把后排都刮光了，往前要找小亮，小亮呢一技能晕到了，但是最后这个 take 烫掉了。我的天哪，蔡皮这一推搭配了小恶魔的 W， 正团被反打了3打5啊！
哇，蔡皮这个虚弱退散，刚刚好把5个人全部推起来的时候，小恶魔的一个 W。
At number 2 from the LEC, Fnatic's Hillisang landed an incredible hook and sunk the enemy Akali after a tense chase.
Allowing Perks to actually get a lot of these plates in the middle lane, but it's not actually allowing G2 to gain any.
Oh! Oh my God! There's no way you should be able to hit that. Cap's still able to get away, but Hillisang on the chase couldn't quite land the Tier Man. Hillisang, he's buying for the best pike in Europe. Cap's strong!
Oh, no way! No way!
Through the heart of our Spring Split MVP!
And at number 1 from the LCK, a freak of freaks Dread styled on the enemy team with his incredible Lee Sin mechanics, successfully keeping the enemies at bay and picking up the Baron.
They're gonna continue on. They have Azir and Varus, and they're pretty fed. Zenin gonna try to knock up the Jarvan here, and he's gonna be able to get in, but the kick gets him out of the pit! And he won't be in range for that smite, and down it will go to the side of Afrika.
Watch the replay here. You've never seen a Lee Sin play quite like this. Unfleek is trying to EQ into the pit and gets kicked out, and they claim the objective. It's insane.